Nikolai, I've been told what's happened. It is incredible you have made it this far. I see the girl. Where is the box?
Here.
You're Sergei? Can you cure me?
I can, child, but our mentor might. I'll take you to him.
Let's go.
You have to go to the bureau, Nikolai. You need to report everything you've seen.
What?
Sergei, I gave the child my word.
She is safe now, Nikolai. She is with us. No harm will come to her.
I'll be fine, Kolya.
They'll take good care of you. I won't be far, and I will return as soon as I can.
The Romanov girl. That's what they bring into the Kremlin.
Da. She has been imprinted with past memories. She's like a living precursor artifact.
So what will they do?
Try to extract those memories, I suppose. She'll never survive this procedure.
Then good riddance. About time she jams her kin in the grave.
No, they can't do that to her. She didn't ask for this to happen. It's my fault. I have to stop this. Добрый вечер, товарищ. Where's the girl? Which facility? Talk!
The Kremlin. Next to Tsarskaya Tower and the tram station.
Tsarskaya hideout. I know this place.
After for centuries.
This precursor.
How is your family?
Coping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now.
Yeah, I had heard that. But I don't really like it.
I'm out. Now, I must find Anya.
Come with us!
Sorry, brothers. This doesn't concern you. If I can slow down the news, I may get to the outpost without having to fight my own. Forever, maybe enough for me to reach the Kremlin.
What's going on, brother? To shoot Orlov on sight. He's betrayed the order.
This is all your fault, Sergei. One word from you and they're all turning against me, ready to kill a brother in arms. If I have to fight you, brothers, I will.
Did you hear? Orlov's gone rogue.
If I can catch that truck, it might take me to Anya. Only if.
Any sign of Orlov?
That should bring you directly inside the courtyard.
Stay well guarded. We won't catch him down here. If we did, then we would have again.
Ilya, at least one man I can trust.
Kolya, what are you doing? Do you want to get killed?
They plan on killing the girl, Ilya. You know I can't let that happen.
Kolya, you can't save everyone. The whole country is at war.
Maybe, but I can save her.
Here, the lab's coat.
Спасибо. Ilya.
I'm not surprised. He's been different since...
When I heard he wanted to defect.
Live in Russia in a time like this? He snapped for sure.
Did you hear? Orelov's gone rogue.
I'm not surprised. He's been different since Tunguska.
Da! And I heard he wanted to defect.
Live in Russia in a time like this? He snapped for sure.
If you've seen what I've seen, you would have lost your mind, Boris. Thank you. This is not the creed I swore to uphold. Hold on, Anastasia. Find the strength I know you have. I'm coming.